published 6:30 the 30th of April 2018. Mark Boggis A. Countryside Walk. Photo, Archant Library. Archant copyright 2004. A number of healthy walks in the Waveney area have been organized by OneLife Suffolk. On Monday, May 7th, there is a 3.8-mile walk in Dunwich. Meet at the beach car park at the end of the main street at 10:30 a.m. Also on Monday, at 2 p.m., a 1-mile walk will be held in Halesworth. Meet at the Thoroughfare Pay and Display car park for this town walk. Next Tuesday, at 10:30 a.m., a 3.75-mile walk to Dunburg will be held. Meet at Beckles Key Car Park at 10:30 a.m. A 1.5-mile walk in Lowestoft will be held next Wednesday at 2 p.m. Meet at Sparrow's Nest at the Wayplode Road Car Park. Next Thursday, a new short walk will be held in Raiden. This circular walk, of 1 to 1.5 miles, leaves from Soul Bay Health Center in Raiden at 10:30 a.m. A 3.3-mile walk will leave Beckles Key Car Park and head to Boathouse Hills at 10:30 a.m. next Friday, May 11th. Call OneLife Suffolk on 01473-718-193 or visit www.onelifesuffolk.co.uk or www.walkingforhealth.org.uk.